Did you want these?
Removing carpet is hard.
Now we just need to fill up that room, this room, bathrooms, laundry room. But what time is it? 5 o'clock. An hour and a half until you have to leave for work.
The laundry room is right here, and it was leaking down into the floor.
Oh, we have a leaking vent. You taking the toilet out?
Yep.
Floor is rotting behind the toilet. We were going to replace the toilet anyways, but now we have to replace the floors too. I rescheduled the flooring people for another week out because what you got there?
Did you want these?
Oh, I found my gloves. My back hurts from rolling around on the ground on that skateboard. Pulling out staples. Thousands of staples. Let's go see what Willie's doing. How are you doing?
Taking this stuff apart.
Oh. Hey, it's still useful.
I need to be sitting on the toilet like this. Have a sink here, sink there.
That smell is not good. Show me what you did. Holy shit! Oh, it's gone. Wouldn't it be amazing, I know it's never happened, but to put a corner sink in here or like an L sink here and then move that toilet over here, and that way when you walk in you don't even see the toilet, and then it's like the shower and everything's right there. It'd be so easy to clean. Right when I push record.
This I might have to cut off and redo a little bit, but I don't know how. I want to try to go over some of these, like just these little bumps that aren't real bad with that.